struggled a lot, and being able to just go and get them whenever I need is very important to me.
Many college students are struggling with basic necessities during the pandemic, unable to afford food or toiletries. Florida's Southwestern State is helping dozens of its students by holding a donation drive today. NBC2's Brad Hamilton talked to some of those who really needed the help.
It was a day of giving back to those most in need here at Florida Southwestern State College, as the Mina Edison Society partnered with FSW for their first ever supply drive to help around 40 students here at the college that are suffering from either homelessness or home insecurities.
I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the college and people believing in me.
Supplies that most people take for granted, like toothpaste, hygiene product, and food, aren't a given for freshman student Shakur Adams, making today's drive-through event vital for his well-being.
I've struggled a lot, and being able to just go and get them whenever I need is very important to me.
Car after car drove through today, trunks full of supplies, carried in by volunteers, a scene that won't be forgotten for Assistant Dean of Students Angie Snyder.
Watching these cars pull up, watching the community come and really show up for our students is very emotional.
All of these supplies will be handed out throughout the coming months to students within the program, giving them the support they need.
When a student walks in hungry, I don't have to let them leave hungry. I have things for them, and I could not do that without Mina Edison Society.
A community rallying behind a purpose that is more than worth it.
To support our students is the best thing in the world that we could possibly do, because education, it's the avenue to a great future.
The Mina Edison Society hopes that today's event will be the first of many more to come as they try and lend a helping hand to those hurting most here in the community. Reporting from Florida Southwestern State College, Brad Hamilton, NBC2.